welcome. Let's see what is plan and what are types of plan. An itemized proposal for doing or accomplishing something is called as plan. And what is planning? Planning is determining where to do, what to do, how to do, when to do, and who will do. So there are three types of planning: strategic, tactical, and operational. Although there are three different types of plans, but they are interlinked to each another and has got its own importance. The first one is strategic plan. It is a way of assessing a business, where you are, where you are going, and where you need to go. It is a blueprint of the organization's direction of business. It's a level where we define the vision and mission of the organization, and it is defined by the CEO, directors, and other top level authorities. It is also a long-term goals, typically ranging from 3 to 5 years of plan. A lot of deep diving is done at this stage. A lot of SWOT analysis is done. Next is tactical. A tactical plan describes the steps and action that must be taken to achieve the goals from the strategic plan. It is a medium or short-term plan ranging from 6 months to 1 year, defined by the middle management. For example, it's like specifying new products, processes, or standards to meet the mission and vision of the organization. The third one is operational. An operational plan is a point-by-point plan that gives us a way how a group or area will contribute to the accomplishment of the organization. Junior level people or the frontliners define this. It is done on the daily or weekly basis. Operational level plan is divided into two categories. Single use plan. It's one time plan, specially designed for different and non-occurring situations and projects. Second type of operational plan is standard plan. It is not a fixed plan. It is designed to be used again and again. It can be modified as and when required as per the business needs. For example, policies, procedures, etc. A good planning is not only required for your professional life but also for personal life. I hope this video has contributed to your learnings. Please do comment in the comment section below and let me know your views. Thank you very much, and do not forget to view, like, share, and subscribe our channel, One Door HR.